Welcome to Gaming with a Scottish Accent. I'm Dahl Decends. We're back. Some more. Dahl Decends. How are you doing, guys? We're back on Mincraft. Right, I've took the godforsaken cobble things off. They were awful, weren't they? They were awful. Now, I want to jazz this up a little bit, so we're going to start ripping out this. I have ideas. Right. Give me that button as well. Give me the button, dude. Also, I'm going to show you what I've been doing. I've been busy. Give me some of this diorite. Should be enough. I'm thinking maybe... What do we think? Does that look wrong? Doesn't look awesome. The button there... See, it's this window. I think it's this window that's thrown off. So I'm thinking I need to do something with this window. Like, not have it there. Got that. Does that look any better? I need a bit of depth. It's too flat. Right, let's go and get some depth up. And then I've took the stairs off. Because I don't think they were right. So we're going to try these. We'll get maybe 12. But let's put that button back so we can get back out. Boink. Ah. Crap. There we go. Right. Give me the steps. So if we do. That looks better. That does look actually better. I had a plan. Now, what was it? Yeah. Right, so you come here, and I was thinking of something like that, but not that, if you know, because I need to go then again there, and we're going to need more, because that way you can see. Right, let me grab more, and I'll show you what I mean. All that. We got some more? Yep. And some more? Yep. Did we grab that? Yeah, we did. Good, now let's make all the stone and like make all of them into steps. Can we sleep? Nope, it's not night time yet, apparently. Freaking lying to me. Like that, I'm thinking maybe. Let's get some dirt so we can get up there. Yeah, maybe like that. That didn't work though. No! If we take you off, that fixes. But we put it on, it goes back. That sucks. Okay, that's fine. In that case, we need to get rid of these. I think once I tie it into the top half, it's going to look a lot better. We got any more slabs? I don't think we have any slabs just to fill that off. Let's go sleep. I went back in the cave, guys, and I got quite the bit. Yeah, I got quite the bit. I got 56 iron and an absolute buttload of coal. So, right, so let's go back out and have a look at how we can do this. We need to make some slabs as well. Are you right outside my freaking door? Where are you? Where did you die? Where the hell did that die? How are you under there? I was positive that I had all this lit up so you couldn't see under here. I was positive I had this all lit up. Look what I done. Hey, that was just the one thing coming out of there, and I've done it in a big river, so now we meanders all the way down. Nice little waterfall into that lake that then connects into that lake. And the same over here, all the way down to connect into that lake. I really like it. And I dug all this out because this is going to be my storage room. So I'm going to build it in, and then once we decide on an actual freaking wall pattern that I'm going to pick, we're going to rebuild it and see what goes, have that back in. I actually like that, so let's... Get that off. And I'm thinking we can do that. And you know, here, we need to go this way. So it'll be there, and then there, and there, you see? And it gives you... That's not that terrible, to be honest. And up the top, right up the top, well, I've got any wood on me? I have. Awesome. Right, so let's put them there, put them there. Let's go up. 1, 2, 3. And if we grab this wood in here, we're going to have a little bit sticking out there. Same on that side, which will be awesome. Right, so go back down. Go back down. I'm just doing a little bit here today, guys. I've got bigger plans. Got bigger plans. Don't worry, it's not just this all day again. I'm going to jump up, and if we grab the stairs. Stairs is the word I was looking for. Okay, this is the tricky part. Okay, I need to try and play... Oh, crap off. Okay, we'll just go down there. Place you there. Right, good. Now, we could do with more dirt. Just for pillaring. Nope. There we go. Right, and here. There. Now, the reason for this is so the second floor can kind of stick out a bit. That isn't horrible. It kind of gives it that added depth that I was hoping to have. And above, we're going to have something that kind of ties it in, but I'm thinking instead of that, we're just going to have like half, just going to kind of have slabs across it, so we've still got the accent of the wood poking through. Not sure about the diorite. Really not sure about the diorite. Really not sure. I'm going to work on this wall as well. We need more clay, but we'll get to that. But anyway, what I want to be doing today is something completely different. Now, this is going to involve redstone. If you go over here, look in here. Look what I've been doing. It's my mine. Now, I'm just digging. I'm not strip mining, I'm digging it. I'm just going to dig right down, all the way freaking down to bedrock, basically. And I'm thinking maybe digging up as well. I may dig up as well, and we could possibly turn it into a mob trap. Just a mob farm trap thing, just to get items. I think that'd be pretty cool, but we need a way in. We need a way in. Now, for us to get in there, I've got this elaborate plan that I want to try and do, and I hope I'm going to be able to do it. We need to get our stuff over here, because we're so disorganised right now. Make them all, half of them. I'm going to make them into slabs. Right, so slabbing it. We've got wood, which is fine. Now, I'm thinking some elaborate thing where I can... I'm wanting to be able to... Torch, get out of my face. I want to be able to come over and push a button and it stops the water. Now, that is going to be tricky. And that just lets us walk in, doesn't it? It doesn't. Oh, that's awesome, like that. That's awesome. That is perfectly what I wanted. And this side. Is not what I wanted. So, we can fix that though. We can fix that. Do I want to go down? I'm thinking I maybe do. Because I'd like an indent there. And we can fix this. One sec, watch this. Stop. Up. Why are you still going? Stop. Oh, crap. That's ruined the whole freaking thing. So I know what I'm going to do. Don't worry. Right, we'll build this first. Pop and stop. There we go. Now we can... Block change doesn't affect it, which is awesome. And there, and there. Right now, I'm thinking I'm going to move this, actually. Oh, crap. Jump up. There we go. If we grab the slab, give me the slabs. And if we go there, is that going to screw it? Kind of is. Kind of is. Let's see what this, see what happens if we keep doing this. If we take them all. Like so, see that's a better, I like that better because it's indented. Obviously I would like it lower, but that may not be able to happen. Now what I'm thinking is, there's going to be like a hole here, and you place a torch in it. A redstone torch, and that's going to trigger redstone in both directions, that's going to push piston this way, push piston that way. It's going to stop the water and let me walk through. I think that's going to be pretty cool. So let's go grab some redstone and grab some stuff. Like pistons, and we need to make a couple of pistons, and we should be good to go. I don't think it's too complicated. Should be too complicated, so we grab some. We should have redstone. You got redstone? Should have loads of redstone. Yeah, we have. Good. Take that. We're gonna need one, two of them. And then we're gonna need, we got cobble here. We have some cobble, we just need some wood, which I have up here. I've got everything organized, that's awesome. Two, three, four, five. That'll be enough. So if we can just get this working first, that'd be amazing. So I am going to ruin... Oh, crap. I'm going to ruin how you build them. What the crap is these? Iron nuggets! What the heck are they? Oh, I done it right. Can you believe I just done that right? Holy smackoli, I can't believe I done that right. That is the first... That's just a first. Give me some redstone torches. Right, now, we should be good here. Do we need repeater? Do we need a repeater? I think we may. Will we make a repeater? Let's grab some more. Let's just make a repeater. A couple of repeaters should be fine. Boink. Gimme. Now, for repeater it is, I'm sure. And is it redstone now? Yeah. Boink, couple of repeaters. Job done. Right, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. That looks not bad. I'm thinking if I maybe have it all the way round, it may look better. Even maybe like a... Whoa. Oh, idea. Idea! The old noggin is ticking over. Let's see if we go... Let's get that. Let's see what this looks like. I need to eat. Plenty of bread. So let's see what this is going to look like. See, that isn't awful. That actually not, I like that. It gives it more of a 3D look. And that will support the second story if I place one there. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, I like that. That at every corner is going to bulk it out and make it look pretty sweet. Is it getting like that crapola? We also need to get some bone. Have we got bone on me? No, we need to bone meal this whole place. I also want to plant trees all the way down around the river. I think that's going to look awesome. Make it look very, very nice and pretty. Very nice and pretty. Let's sleep. Let's have a kip. Right. Let's get started on this. So, what are we going to need? I can use gravel. I can't use gravel. What am I talking? I need dirt. Where'd all my dirt go? Where'd all my dirt back over there? I can't have used all that dirt. I had like 3 stacks of it. I had so much dirt. I can't have used it all. I'm a stack of dirt. Bottom shelf. Doot. There we go. Stack it up. Perfect. Now we are ready to go. Now, the only tricky part of this is because we're dealing with freaking water. so we kind of need to have the frame built in a position where... Take you out. Oh, there's nothing behind it, is there? Let's place that there. That's going to go there. No, not that way. Gonna go that way. No, not. I said not that way. Are you freaking kidding me? Come here. No, really? Come on to hell, man. I don't want you there. I want you. What? How? How is this possible? That's how I want it. But that's going to extend there. And it's going to extend here as well. Right, so we need to get some kind... Get gravel here. And that's the height, so we need a block here. And here we're going to have to kind of go... Oh, too high. Like that. Okay, like that. So to get this flowing the right way, I need to get this kind of sorted. So let's place one there, and then one there, and let's get up. And just reset this, the whole water stream, and see if we can get flowing in a better direction, to say. So do that, just doot doot. Right, stop. And we can just grab it back. Right. Now, let's go. Did that not? That didn't. I didn't leave it long enough to stop. Crap! Crap! The good thing is we're going to be able to take the redstone underneath, thinking about it, so it shouldn't have to worry about the water. So I'm going to wait for all this water to go away first. Oh, the water disappear. Go away. Go away. Now let's see how it flows. Perfect. Just perfect. That is absolutely perfect. Oh, that's exactly how I wanted it. I don't know what's going to happen when it changes. We're going to have to make this so it can't interfere with water. So... Let me see, we're going to go for these, and we need a block to the side, so... That side, so we can place the torch on top with... If we go... what do we think? Can we use... We don't want to use gravel, that's just crazy talk. I know what we can use, we can alternate between you... And... Is it that way? Nope. What the crap do you make it then? Nope. Oh, it's slabs, isn't it? It did. And that. Okay, so we can kind of go between the two, and basically, you're going to place that there. So what the key is, you're going to come up and you're going to go, oh, and it should extend. Did it not? Oh, never. It needs to be the next one down. Crap. Okay. That's fine. Oh, I know what to do, I know what to do. Put redstone on top. Can redstone on top of it? Redstone on top of it, not to worry. Up and up. I'm not a genius redstoner, so you just have to bear with me. If we do that... Is this going to help? Yes! Perfect! So let's just build this out. And do I want that there? I don't actually want that there. What I want there is a stone brick. If we make a few of them, two, three. Yeah, three. Right, so we're going to go for stone brick, and we need this. So can we get up on that? Ooh. Jesus. Ooh. That's it. We're going to go all the way down. And every second one, that. Just a one-way, one-way, canal thing. Just a one way. And the only thing I'm worried about is if this doesn't kind of work. Now, we're going to have to try and get this signal under down. Now, it's, to get a signal down, it can be an absolute pain in the butt. So, I'm thinking we may have to take it... I mean, if we play that right along, that's not going to happen, is it? Because it's going to fall on that and it's going to split and it's going to cause trouble for us. So I think we're going to have to bring it all the way over here and then take it underneath. That's probably the easiest way to do this. This war is going to be the freaking death of me. I mean, holy crap. Water and redstone is a nightmare. Place you there, place you there. Ready you and ready you. Right. Let's just build this out and see what we can do. Okay. Now, okay. Up. A bit narrow as well. I'd maybe think about extending it out just a touch. Another four. Hup. Oh, no, no, use them all. Oh, well. Haha. Oopsie. And there. Maybe this side is a better idea. Maybe this side, because then we can... Because technically we could... what do we want to? We could. Let's try this. Let's try this. If we do that... If we've got that... Effectively we could have it pushing into that block and taking it through... I need to do some testing. I need to do some testing to see if it will pull over. You know what I mean? To see if it will do what I think it's going to do. So we're going to place you there. If we go there, there, and then a repeater here. Then we're in that block. And from there, all we need to do is get the signal back to here. Which shouldn't be a problem. We need to invert. We're going to have to take it in and invert the signal, because I think to get that through that... Oh, we can use a... No, we can't use a comparator! Because we haven't been in the freaking nether yet. Crap. If we head in... So where is this block coming to there? Yeah, that's the block. So let's put this as a gravel block, just so we know. Or even a stone. Let's use smooth stone, because smooth stone can appear there. Yeah, so I've got smooth stone there. So that's effect going to do that. Which can then go across a couple. Now, one sec. Oh crap. We're going to have to change the blocks. The blocks are no good. The blocks are no good for redstoning. Let's all use the polished diorite. Too many. Far too freaking many. Holy crap. How many do I need? Two. Like that. Right, so we've got that. Now we need that there. That there. Are we going to need one more? We've got to have to take it down, aren't we? No, no, no. We aren't. We aren't going to have to take it down. We're going to have to watch this signal though, because that is not the best thing to use. So let's just jump back up. Watch this. Watch this. I know what to do. I know what to do. Again, apologies if this facepalm material, because I am no redstone expert. What I'm going to do is there, there. And then... We need to have repeater point in... Doesn't work like that. Oh wait, it does. Repeater pointing... No, not into there. You freaking kidding me. That is going to light that crapping thing up and ruin my day, isn't it? Point you that way, that's fine. Perfect. Perfect. That's perfect. Right, now, I know what to do. There, there. And that is it. Then we just go hook, and we need a torch. Okay. Okay. Now let's get out here and have a little look. I mean, that's not a big deal. I can make a little entranceway out of this. Crap, it's getting night time. It is night time. Let's sleep. Sleep this. Sleep the night away. Dangerous out here. I don't like it. Sleep. Burn, my pretties, burn. Okay, so now we have this. So if we push torch here. Oh, you. Absolute son of a gun. But that, is that a big deal? Wait a sec, wait a freaking second. We can do. Something like that. And then if we get the stone and we go out and over the top and watch them. Did that go over the top and wash all my redstone away? Never. Never. That's awesome. Can't believe that never happened. Oh. And then in the middle. Oh. We'll have to take that there and then put it, take it back out. Which is fine. Which is fine. Then we're going to have to do it here. Good. No. No. Not that way. This way. Three. And where are you? You're there. And one here. One more. Right there. Give me the freaking torch, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me with the torch? Right, okay. Now. We're cooking. Now we're cooking with gas. We need to do something about that though, because that is not good. That just ain't ideal. How do we stop that? We could have. Ideas. You can't jump up there. We're not freaking the jumping man. Ideas are assimilating in my brain place. Give me this. Give me this. Trapdoors. Okay. Perfect. What's this? If we head here, where is the thing? The thing is there, so if we go hook. That is not where I wanted it. I would prefer, I would love this to be too wide. Because that just looks stupid. We can't even walk through. Yeah, that's just ridiculous. We can't do that. We can't have it like that. That isn't gonna be a thing. That is not possible. Right, so I'm thinking too wide. Too wide could be a thing, but we need to go this way. And that's going to, yep, we're going to go this way. Right, so I'm going to extend all this out, guys, and then we're going to get working. With the two pistons instead of the one. It's going to be glorious. It is going to be glorious. We're going to have a stop thing here, like a couple of, like a pressure plate or something. But that's fine. Right, I'll get this done, guys. We'll be back. Alright guys, we're back. I have moved everything. I think we're almost about done. Now all I need to do is since I've got the thing. Oh, that's not a door. That was a window. You freaking idiot. Open it. Open. Open. There. Don't know why I went that way. Just felt like it. No, I've done that. I'm not sure about the redstone, to be honest. The fact they can see it kind of annoys me. Can we sleep? Please. Good. Good, goody, goody, good. Right. All we need to do is go inside. Oh, we need to make this bigger, don't we? We'll place you there. Then we can just go... Get out of here. Get it here. And let's make another stone plate. For there. Perfect. Right. Now the only thing we need to do is... We're going to have to come for this side, I think. Yep. And take you off. And then... There and there. That's going to do that. Get you out of there and put in that. Why did you go there? And one in here as well. Not that block. That is freaking dirt. I don't want dirt. And the only thing we need to do now is to double check, is to go up and reset the water and hope that it doesn't freaking interfere with my redstone. If it does, it's going to be a nightmare. It shouldn't, because it should just trickle right down there. Hopefully, let's go up and have a little look. Oh, I hope this works. Going to be baller if it does. Nice little secret entrance into your mine. I'm going to do something about hiding the redstone as well. I'll come up with some elaborate thing where it'll hide it. At least that's the plan. It shouldn't interfere. It should not. Let's find out. Let's find out together. Okay, don't touch, don't touch, don't touch. Yes. Glorious. Awesome. So, yes. That's not ideal. Right, okay, I'm going to try something. Let's try something a bit bold here. Let's just go up like this. That water needs to come over one level. So, in order to do that, we're going to have to go there. Okay, that's going to... Oh, that's not... I don't think that is. We may be lucky. If we can kind of organise this to... go where we want it to go by doing that... We should be alright. Yeah, let's try. It's still not going the way I want it to. Do we have to go over another one? Surely not. I think we are. Yeah, we are. We take that out as well. There we go. Do that. Okay, how's that looking from up here? That doesn't look awful. But ideally, I would like it to start with one source block, not three. Ideally, but let's test it. So if we go in, we're wanting to get in. We need to get in. Yep. Oh crap! Exactly what I was afraid of. Redstone fail. So, there has to be a better way that we can do this without the redstone actually happening. Maybe... You know, we can. I think we can. With another... a sticky piston and... We can. With a sticky piston. Yeah. Sticky piston and a redstone block would work. That'd do that. Right, guys. That's maybe a job for next... That sucks. That's maybe a job for next time, because we've rattled on for a little bit now. But guys, if you did enjoy it, remember, to have your beast, skip that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, spread the word to your friends, and I'll see you next time. Cheers!